packed up. I'm ready to go. I did brush my teeth, sweetheart. Why is it that the view of suitcases and things looks so exciting, pre-holiday, but it's the most depressing sight on your last day? So yeah, everything's packed, managed to get everything in just about. Some of the cases are slightly overweight, but kind of 1 kg, so I'm not overly worried about it. The bedroom is clear. Looks very sad with nothing in here. Left mousekeeper in there, tip, and the little Mickey that was here when we checked in. Beds are made, everything's been checked, and it is empty. We're going home today, sweetheart. Hi. It's time to go home. Go see Bren. I know. One last view from our bedroom. Small pool, swan and dolphin over there. I'm gonna miss waking up to this for sure. So we're back off to Magic Kingdom this morning. We had such a good time last night at the Christmas party. Posey wants to say bye to Mickey. We always go on our last day just to say goodbye to the castle, say goodbye to Mickey, and kind of finalize everything before we have to come back. Me neither, baby. Before we come back for our Magical Express to go home. Our flight's about 8 o'clock this evening. So we have got the whole day to play with, but it's always a bit tricky on the last day because you're conscious that you've got to get back and get the flight and things like that. So yeah, I think I'm gonna be a bit of a blubbering mess today. Goodbye, Yacht Club room. See you real soon. Bye, room. We've really enjoyed staying in this room. It's everything we needed. Bye.
We're here, Mommy.
Yeah, we're
ladies and gentlemen.
Goodbye to Magic Kingdom. I'm so sad. It gets harder every time. Who did we just see?
Mickey Mouse.
We said see you real soon, didn't we? Yeah. Mummy cuddle. The holiday filming's going on today, so it's quite Christmassy in here today, even more so than usual with the entertainment going on the stage. Yeah, just chilling on the hovercraft for a minute or two, soaking up the atmosphere. I'm enjoying the last few hours here. Gonna go do a few rides and then go back to the resort. I'm sorry, I know it's so silly. We've had such a nice time. I just wish we could stay a little bit longer. What are we gonna ride? Are you with the purple one? Lady face, what are they called?
Are they spinny
people? We're going for a spin on the seat. We've got a purple one, hey baby! Are you ready to spin? last of the holiday. It's for the barnstormer.
Come on in, Pumpkin.
You can see the construction zone for Tron when you're in the queue for the barnstormer. Looks like a really, really big area. Quite a large piece of land there, so it's going to be quite a big ride. I imagine it will have a shop and theming around it all as well. Really fun. You're such a big girl. The cinnamon roll from Gaston's Tavern. Double the icing and red icing for Christmas too. It's absolutely massive. That'll feed all three of us for one snack credit, and I think about $5 for it individually. So yeah, Gaston's Tavern in New Fantasyland, around the corner from Be Our Guest. So we're done all the rides that we're going to do this trip. We've just gone and got our Christmas decoration, which is one of our traditions every Walt Disney World trip. I'll show that in the haul that I'll film when we're home. You've probably already seen it by now. Yep, just heading up through the Emporium and to the confectionery to use up our snack credits on some Rice Krispie treats and Goofy sweets that we can take home so they don't go to waste. The holiday filming is in full swing. There's a lot of cheering and singing going on over there, which looks like fun. Kind of wish we could stay and see what's going on. But yeah, saying goodbye to the castle in a minute, which is, it's never a nice experience. Can't really cope. Goodbye, Magic Kingdom at Christmas time.
We are not the ones to blame. We were tired of playing games, no wonder. I know we had our ups and downs. Always thought we got around stronger. But we were drifting more apart. Tearing up my heart in pieces. 'Cause what we had was long ago. All I know is how it slowly ceases. It ceases in the arms of a stranger.
Just gonna get on our Magical Express back to Orlando International Airport. This is the worst. We've had the best time ever. Tragical Express.
change has a reason. Baby, let it come to you. Every soul, every season lives outside of status quo. If we stop believing we're meant to be, expanding our abilities. If the passion's gone, we are doing it wrong. Baby, you and I, baby, you and I should start living now. With the whole world at our feet, we could stay or we could leave. There is nothing in between. So baby, we should start living now. 'Cause we only have this life. Wanna laugh and wanna cry. I don't wanna waste my time. So baby, we should start living now. Baby, we should start living now. We are close.
I don't want